just for completeness sake, and I don't even know what to really title this video because this doesn't have an actual color name. This is from the Tarte palette, and this is from the Tarte 10 palette, which by the way I have a video on, and it's my favorite Tarte palette. I took a really long time to decide which one of all their little, like, you know, 10 shadow palettes I wanted, and this one is definitely, I think, the one that's best for your money. But it has this beautiful matte, light, soft pink color. Okay, it's really, really pretty, and I love this matte color. And I wish they would sell it as a single, but I have not found it for the life of me. Okay, it's just really, really pretty and really soft, all natural brand, and I really love to use it. The only thing is now, in the summertime, it is a little bit too white. Do you see how it's a nice, really kind of off-white, but very, very, very pale pink color? So it really does help brighten up the eye area and kind of just make you look a little bit more awake. In the summertime, though, it's a little bit too white for me, so that's why I like to use the Shiseido one. But in the wintertime, or when I'm pale, this is the perfect all-over eye color for me. So I really, really love this eye shade. It also came in another Tarte palette, the Holiday Jewel Box palette from 2010. Not this last year, but the year before that, when it was this gold giant box thing. And I ran out of it. I've used it all up. So I've been using it out of this Tarte 10 palette, but I really wish it would come as a single on its own because it is by far my favorite matte ivory shade color. And again, this one's just a little bit more pink and a little bit brighter and whiter, so I really like to use it when I'm on the paler side. But just for completeness sake, since I mentioned in the other video that I use this one when I'm a little bit tanner and I use this one when I'm a little bit paler. And I wish they would sell it as a single because there isn't even a name for this darn color.